woman to the beer garden. Trump. Oh my God!
This is something a good friend of mine up in WWE taught me. See this?
Here in Green Bay, Wisconsin, for ACW Rumble at Club Roxx. I'm Nick Sentowski. Tonight's matches are not sanctioned, nor are they under the supervision of the National Alliance, because we have decided tonight we're going to ask the referees to back it off a little bit and let the wrestlers have a little fun. You want to see that? Our first contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Your referee, Jimmy Diamond. Yeah! And entering first, weighing in at 179 pounds, hailing from Oshkosh, Korea, Balls Nakanaka!
Save myself. Maybe I'll wake up. in the Nakanakas!
You guys want me to kick him in the Nakanakas?
Yeah!
Oh, jump on the nipples!
Yeah!
On the nipples!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God!
Balls, you lost your accent! I couldn't
hear it! What accent?
Oh! I couldn't hear it!
Bitch ass on the contract, and it's you and Disco Pete in a hardcore match. anyway.
To your senses.
For Shorstack.
Oh, okay.
For Shorstack.
Yes. Yeah,
why did Nicholas open it? I don't get it.
I'm sorry, Weasel. You're still not funny. This next contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ACW X Division title. Your referee for this match is Jamie the Weasel. Entering first, your champion, weighing in at 115 pounds, standing 4 feet 4 inches tall, from Sacramento, California, he's Shorstack!
Yeah.
pie.
Come on!
Only corn chop.
Get out of it!
Is scheduled for one fall. Your referee, Jason Doreen. Entering first at 265 pounds from Green Bay, Wisconsin, Pimp Daddy Rob Norwood. member of the Alliance being accompanied by Jason Jerry at 325 pounds from Shawnee, Wisconsin, Lone Wolf!
Let me restate once again, in case anyone didn't read the posters. This show is a 21 and over show, unless accompanied by a parent or guardian. So if you're on here and you're under 21 and you have a problem with swearing, you should fucking leave now, okay? And if that shit you saw here tonight wasn't enough to get you going, don't worry, because we've relaxed the rules tonight. I have made it my point to make sure that the referees are going to let anything go. Because quite frankly, the shit we've been putting in this ring for the last 2 years has been too tame for everyone. I'm sick of it, and we need to entertain you people. And I'm sick of the people in the locker room saying, less is more, less is more. We're not gonna give these people what they wanna see. They don't want to see hardcore. They don't want to see people getting hit with shit, because that stuff is meant for the backyard. Well, as far as I'm concerned, one other matter I gotta take care of before I get to the match. In Rockwood, at the end of the last show, everybody wants to say I had a meltdown. I made a point of saying, that's it, show was over, you're costing us the venue, go home. Who came out and wrestled for you people? Exactly. Steve Stone, Silas Young, Dysfunction, Quinson Valentino. I'm probably forgetting someone else that doesn't matter. The only one of the Empire that wasn't there was Lone Wolf, and I know damn sure if I said show's over, go home, you would have went home. You wouldn't have come out and put on another match just because the crowd is chanting, one more match, one more. You're the man, you make the call. People need to start listening to you. And if they don't, I'll be backing you up so they do. And if anyone wants to put $200 on the line, they can fight Lone Wolf at the end of the night, because I know he'd take it. If you think that he's so fat and out of shape and all you tough guys want to take him on, fine, so be it.
What happened to your hair?
Hey, I got
plates.
Don't need hair to be a real man.
You ready to work? All right, time to go to work. Let's have a match.
Wrestling!
Yay! Are you ready? Are you ready in this corner?
Dude, this is an ultimate fight.
Let's fucking wrestle.
Ring the bell. Ring the bell. Woo!
Come on, Norwood!
as we're back in the ring now.
My hands are full.
One.
Let's go.
Two.
Yeah.
Your following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Your referee, Jamie the Weasel. Entering first, weighing in at 170 pounds from West Bend, Wisconsin, and being accompanied by an Justin Dredd. Weighing in at 250 pounds from Chicago, Illinois, Jack Spade!
Baby, can't you see I'm calling a girl like you? Should wear a warning. It's dangerous.
Ha ha ha! the cheeseburger.
Help him.
You were out!
of us is going to complain about the background noise.
Hey, Pete! hold on. You don't think I can make them bleed without that? I'm sure I could. So you just want to wrestle me.
Diamond Fritter Sisco!
You blame me, kind of a fag. It's like this, you want to wrestle me, we'll wrestle, that's fine. But the contract says hardcore, so you call it right down the middle.
Right down the middle.
Hey, Diamond, don't go down too far. All
right? Pete, he kind of reminds me of a sheriff.
Right down the middle.
He's the sheriff!
Ask sheriff! I still want
fun. Oh, woo!
Woo!
Damn!
What? Huh?
Yeah!
How you doing?
Boy, Diamond looks like
you're
he's in pain.
A hepatitis spike. Danger rate. Not that you have it, but, yo.
Oh, shit.
Sounds a bloody mess. God damn.
Shit ain't over.
Oh, shit.
You are bleeding.
Like a virgin.
Oh.
Oh.
Give
him an autograph!
That's what I'm talking about!
Autograph him!
Autograph
that
guy! Woo!
Where did
that
come from?
Oh, shit!
Right down the middle, huh? You whooped him, yeah!
You better call your mama! Son of a bitch!
Jeez!
Anna! Get up, you little piece of shit!
Yeah, but how many people had to help you? It's sad when balls can take out two guys to help
you. Yeah. Oh, damn!
Come on, Pete!
Kick his ass, Pete!
Where the hell's the cameraman?
Over here!
Blood on.
Oh,
wow, I'm kicking this guy's ass. He's
a smart one.
Oh, look!
Get in the ring.
There you go! Yeah! Use the nunchuck! Witnessing this crap here tonight sure as hell didn't come to see this. Yeah! Yeah! I've got people so sick they're throwing up out in the parking lot.
Oh, yeah!
This was an abomination. I said we were going to relax the rules. I didn't say we were going to take the rules and shove them up my ass.
You're a hard one! You're a hard one! Yeah!
taken 3 steps towards me, all of security is going to come and get you out of this place right now. I'm telling you that. So don't even think about it. Because I am debuting. I am debuting the Jew's new summer wardrobe, and you're not getting that stuff on me because there's no way I'm getting that out. No. All I have to say, that is the only good ref I have here. That's the only good ref I have here, and he's laying in a puddle. And that shit's probably bleeding through onto my good canvas by now.
Lay back.
Now someone please go in back and give that guy a towel because he did not deserve that. He didn't do anything to deserve that. That's it. You even want to put that bullshit towards me? I never want to see you here again. That's it. You're fired. To say something, but I'm not letting him touch that mic with those hands. No.
And it's over.
It's over. No, you ain't having it.
No. No one wants to let you touch the mic, Pete.
Sure.
You are a disgrace to ACW, and you are a disgrace to wrestling.
Get out, Pete.
If you have something to say, fine. I'll let you touch it with.
Jason, I think the people...
Don't spit on that.
Yeah. Want one more match. You fire me, whatever. Give me one more match, Jason.
Yeah!
One more match.
Versus Jason!
One more match! One more match! One more match!
You pick the place.
We have two. We have two people screaming for one more match. The rest of these people never want to see you again.
If you want one more match, we're not tuning it in Denmark because that's one of our big shows. We'll give you one more match on July 9th in the town of whatever the hell it is. Check the back of the program because we're doing something on July 9th. You can have your one more match, but it's going to be against a member of the Empire. Maybe I'll bring in Colt Cabana. Maybe I'll bring back Mike Venom. How about Steve Stone?
I get to pick.
How about Jason Jerry?
I get to pick.
You can pick any member of the Empire you want.
Yes! Jason Jerry!
Who?
Jason Jerry!
You can get a member of the Empire.
Jason Jerry! Jerry!
Check this guy out. Big show, Jason.
Anybody in the Empire?
Anyone in the Empire? Against Pete Sisco in a hardcore match, maybe I'll pick. Mike Venom?
No!
Pilot Young?
No!
The Shark Attack Kid, Jason Jerry!
Yeah!
Hardcore!
Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore! Hardcore!
I feel like my manhood is being challenged.
It is!
Alright, Pete. I'll cut you a deal, Pete. I'm not a wrestler and I don't step into that ring unless it's to announce. But if you want a match against me on July 9th, if we draw 100 paid, I'll step into that ring against you. And that's the only way I'm stepping in against you. Otherwise, you're going to get all the Empire.
Hey, I'll make sure 100 show up.
Bullshit.
Oh,
different.
Since everybody likes this hardcore piece of shit so much, why don't we play his music on his way out?
Oh, yeah! Woo!
Disco! 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 Disco!
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, while we clean up, we will be taking... This next match is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit.
Security, clear the aisle. We're starting.
Jason Doreen.
Hey, those guys know we're starting.
Hope so.
Security!
Hey, he's a nice guy.
Entering first, weighing in at 210 pounds from Chinatown, Green Bay, the White Dragon, Rob Lee! Pounds from Gary, Indiana, Rough Rider Russia!
Heads up! Heads up! Here's another one, and another one. Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear? Get back on the
We want to see you get high.
Not that way.
You guys ready?
Harder!
Harder!
Harder! Harder! Harder! Harder! Harder! Harder! talk to him. I'm a lot tougher than both of them. Way tougher than him.
Come on.
You're not cool.
Oh, no. Do that one more time. I'll yell for you.
Still
one
more time.
Who you got today?
take me down, I'll get back. Motherfucker, y'all know me like that. I keep it flipping like acrobats. That's when I pack a bag. I don't crack a bag, cause I'm a waste of more heat than a shack attack. But I ain't speaking about bowling, bowling. Just thinking about crawling till y'all start bowling. We all in together now, birds of a feather now.
Your following contest is scheduled for one fall and will have a 20-minute time limit. Your referee for this match, Colonel Tom Walker.
I'll be impressed if I last 20 minutes.
Entering first, weighing in at 190 pounds from Cape Coral, Florida, Cuba Andrews. Weighs in at 155 pounds and hails from Miami, Florida. He is the one, the only, Jesus Ramirez!
rifles, huh?
That's right. You don't deserve it.
I'm still wondering if you got a pink dildo to go in the
van. Cheers, Ralph.
Oh, my God, it's looking for a dildo.
I can't fight. You're on the hardcore match.
You're on the blood out of
No.
Come on.
That's right. Yeah.
Mavericks! Jason Doreen. Entering first, weighing in at 260 pounds from the big house on the big side of town, making his ACW debut, Tommy Gunn!
Having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Got the rap patrol on the gas patrol. Fools that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rap critic to save money, cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of backs are those? If you grew up with holes in your tap and toe.
You suck! We're mad for guys, you and my money. I'll hug
and now his opponent, weighing in at 230 pounds from Minneapolis, Minnesota, please welcome John Johnson!
Zuba, Masco, got it!
Follow me, Rocco!
Got it!
Come on!
I won! You still suck!
very short break, but don't go away. We're doing the rocket drawing right now. Let's scare this out before the final match. My lovely assistant Kendra will bring me the raffle tickets.
Maybe this is a horse, and yes, of course, I'm gonna have to break the hoe. If the kids are up on the bone, I'm gonna go down like jackrabbits. So many kids.
Okay, everybody got your tickets out. It's time for our raffle. This first drawing is for $20 gift certificates at Denny's. $20 at Denny's. And our winner is 3-2-2-7-8-2. 3-2-2-7-8-2. Over here. Okay. If you'll go see Sherry, please. Okay, and now the drawing for the autograph, Sean Tabari, best of. The essential Tabari collection, I'm sorry. It's ticket number 3-2-2-7-8-5. 3-2-2-7-8-5, we have a winner, let me see. Okay, take this up to Sherry, she'll set you up. Usually I'm the one making mistakes. This following contest is scheduled for one fall and will be tag team no disqualification action. Your referee, Jamie the Weasel. Combined weight of four. Okay, I'm sorry. We're putting the canvas back on. I don't call them. You're a
freaking idiot.
And you're much better. Entering first at at a combined weight of 465 pounds, the team of Nick Colucci and Don Gotti, La Cosa Nostra!
Wrestling.
They freaking
whack Gambino.
And
that's
the only thing that makes Fulton
weighing in at a combined 540 pounds. The team of Jay Cash and Shane Fitty Hills, the Cash Money Bad Boys.
Cash and 50. It's them Cash Money bad boys showing no pity. It's them Cash Money bad boys blazing the city.
Thank you.
Apparently, you look like an elf.
I got a leg up my ass.
I know what you're thinking.
This is gonna be beautiful. Give it to me.
God, I love it. Oh, you're afraid of them.
Summer Meltdown Tour continues in Denmark next Saturday. Take care, drive home safely, or have a few in the bar.
What to expect?